Alright, so what the pilots will do is to verify the servos are working properly before we take off. They will use the flyby-wire joystick, and we should be able to see the yoke move as we do this.